Coming to you live from the great Pacific Northwest. The funkiest little honky tonk recording session that ever existed. So all the flaky people, get out now. Because you'll be coming back with a big wagon full of regrets later on. Saying, hey, we could have watched that like 6 months, a year ago. We missed it.
Opportunity.
Opportunity. Yeah. Okay, now last night we were in memoriam to Glenn Campbell. But I noticed, Molly, how do I look?
Good.
Good.
I noticed that I got a little manic.
Yeah.
I think we might have missed something. So we're going to like do one little bluegrass number. Tad to the night before.
Okay.
And I don't play it in an E, Mom. I gotta put it up here, okay?
Okay.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Some glad morning when this life is over, I fly away to a home on our celestial shore. I'll fly away. Fly away to when this life is over. I fly away when I kiss this earthbound life goodbye. Just like a bird from the prisons in my mind, I'm gonna fly away. I'm fly away, oh glory. I'm gonna fly away
in the morning
when I die. Hallelujah, by and by, I'm gonna fly away. Glenn Campbell, in memoriam. You weren't helping me very much.
What?
Was it so much nervousness coming out of you, I couldn't even remember the damn words to the song?
No, the other way around.
Well, what's the other verse?
There's When I Die, Hallelujah, By and By. And I think it's just that over and over again. Don't worry about it.
Let's get on with the damn show, Molly. Okay. We got to go take the ride. We got to get outside the door to your mind. Go on outside the door to your mind. Jump in the old Cadillac limo. And we go riding up past the sea limit sign. Through the hammy ways of green. past the dairy farm. Dairy cows. Right, Hank? Got the dairy cows? Till we come to the old dusty old road. The old county line road. The old country road. And all the girls' toes are hanging out now. And finally somebody sees the old tower, 50,000 watts. Station GHRT. And we're going to pull in there. And all going to pile out and go on through the front door and see Betty P. And she give you your special tea and your outfits. And you come on downstairs here to the really big old time radio medicine show. Starring Molly in the middle and her old dog, Doo.
Coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
You can hardly hear my guitar here, you guys. I'm starting to feel cantankerous. Somebody better get something right here pretty quick. All right. Maybe we can get it right here on the Chuck Berry tune.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Mm-hmm. Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
Want to use an F sharp?
Now, Chuck, he wrote this in the joint. Yeah, they threw him in a joint because he went over the state line with some girls that weren't too old. I don't think they were too young, but they weren't too old. That's why he wrote this. They were teenage weddings that the old folks wished them well. Every truth be a real love, mademoiselle. A young monsieur among the wrong chapel bell. Oh, say la vie, say the old folks, the old show you never can tell. Oh, new strings. Say out of hope. They finished out the apartment, went to broom, Roebuck sale. The cooler waiter was jammed with deeper dinners and ginger beer. And when Pia found work, a little minor kind of worked out well. Oh, say la vie, say the old folk, it goes to show you never can tell.
Say la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
They had a high five phone and a man did a lady black. 700 little records, all rock, rhythm, and jazz. But when the sun went down, the rapid tempo of the music fell. Jose La Vista, the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
Say La Vista, the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
It was a teenage wedding and the old folk wished them well. And to the PA, he didn't really love mademoiselle. And when the sun went down, the rapid tempo of the music fell. Oh, say la vie, say the old folk, it goes to show you never can tell. Oh, say la vie, say the old folk, goes to show you never can tell. Oh, say la vie, say the old folk, it goes to show you never can tell. Okay, you guys, well, you're turning these up or something because I can't hear nothing. This is no good. It's turning into the Honky Tonk recording session from hell. I gotta hear that, you know, when I go like that. Oh, it's okay. Maybe this has got it.
Now it sounds really busting over the edge.
Yeah.
I can hear good. You got something you wanna say, Dad?
Can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Do you feel the Holy Ghost running through you?
Yes.
When you hear that medicine man.
Yes.
Boy, I find my soul's revival singing every single verse.
Good.
Yeah, that must be my church. Ma, I've been living in a state of disgust ever since I went looking to see what was going on in the world. And I found these things. Pearl Harbor, you know, looks like 9/11 too. I've been living in kind of a state of disgust ever since.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't care. You're in your own state of disgust about your own thing. We have to have gratitude, Mom.
Yeah.
Gratitude. 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 But that doesn't mean you can just sit back and let them do shit to you.
No. Nope.
Well, you can, but you don't want to. Creed and Clearwater.
Yeah.
Take me back down where the cool waters flow, y'all. Let me remember the things that I don't know. Stopping at love with the catfish bite on, walking along River Road at night. Baby girl dancing in the moonlight. I can hear the bullfrog calling me, y'all. One in my rope still hanging to the tree, y'all. Love to kick my feet way down shallow water. Shoot fly dragon, pack it back to your mother. Pick up a fly rod, skip it across Green River. Up at Cody's camp, I spend my days on. Black car riders and cross tower walkers. I said, oh, Cody Junior took me over. Said, you're gonna find the world is cold. And if you get lost, just come on home to Green River.
Just come on home to Green River.
Oh, I can hear the bullfrog calling me, y'all.
Ooh.
One in my rope still hanging to a tree, y'all.
Ooh.
Oh, love to kick my feet way down shallow water. Shoot my dragon, back it back to your mother and pick up a flat rock. Skip it across Green River. I said, pick up that flat rock, skip it across Green River. I said, pick up that flat rock, skip it across Green River. Yeah, seven come now. Tonight I'm gonna take me down to Memphis on a midnight ride. Oh, moon. Playing in a traveling band. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm flying across the land. I'm trying to get a hand. Playing in a traveling band. Take me to the hotel back at dawn. Oh, well, come on, come on. Won't you get me to my room on the moon? Playing in a traveling band. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm flying across the land, trying to get a hand, playing in the traveling band.
Flying across the land, I'm trying to get a hand, playing in a traveling band.
Listen to the radio, talking about the last show. Song got a side of head, call the state militia, wanna move. Playing in a traveling band, oh yeah. Yeah, I'm flying across the land, I'm trying to get a hand, playing in a traveling band. Take me to the hotel, bag is gone. Oh, well, come on, come on. Won't you get me to my room on the moon? Playing in a traveling band. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm flying across the land. I'm trying to get a hand. Playing in a traveling band. Playing in traveling band. Lady traveling band. Going to give me down a hand. Cause I'm playing in traveling band. And I'm flying across the land trying to get a hand. Playing in traveling band. Here we go again on Saturday night. With your fussing and your biting, won't you give me to me right on the moon? Playing in traveling band. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm flying across the land trying to get a hand. Playing in traveling band. Yeah, I'm flying across the land trying to get a hand. Playing in traveling band. How do things look?
Yeah, you're popping.
Popping? Oh, going on with the end, Hank? All the time?
Not all the time, but.
Okay.
Looking good.
What is it now?
Now it is Josh Turner.
Ooh,
and he wants to know why
Josh.
Don't we just dance.
Has he got another one? I heard another one sounded like Josh too. Guy singing real low.
I think he's baby lock them doors and turn the lights down low. Please. Isn't he that guy?
Yeah, that's the one I think I'm thinking about.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I thought, oh, that sounds a lot like this one.
Yeah.
It must be, yeah, you get their own groove, you know?
Yeah.
And people expect that.
Yeah.
You know, like Isaac Hayes.
Yeah.
Yeah. The trouble with notes from last night is that you don't remember the codes. Oh, I got a new song on the new song coming up.
What is it?
Living on the Edge.
Ah. This is a Joe Griffin original?
Of what, you say?
Yeah, of what?
Living on the edge of what? Well, what is it that you would say you were living on the edge of to make the biggest country song that was ever written?
Love. The bottle.
Nope.
Your heart.
Living on the edge of a tear.
Ah, it's good.
See?
I like it.
Only me could write that, right?
Yeah, only you did.
Living on the edge of a tear. And then first thing happened was the Germans jumped in. Mm-hmm. And they said, well, what about living on the brink?
Oh, yeah.
And then I tried that for a little bit, and then I went back to the edge. Living on the edge of a tear.
Yeah.
It was the first thing out of my head. So, you know, to keep all the synapses cooperating
and
come up with the song in the end.
Mm-hmm.
But we see how it goes. I can maybe say a little bit more about it as it goes along.
Are you going to sing any of it?
No, that's all I got. It's a hook. Well, that's important to
no,
the school.
No, it's good.
Because
good.
That's like showing you how to do it. But I was just feeling like that.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
And I went on the edge. I'm teary, you know. I'm almost
no,
gonna
good.
Go teary. I'm on the edge.
Yeah.
Living on the edge.
Yeah.
Living on the edge of a tear. Huh? How to write a song.
That's good.
Wanna know how to do it?
Yeah.
I didn't do it. My brain did it. You know?
Yeah.
Anyway. Is that good?
Yeah, it was good.
It's
really
the first good thing I've said, didn't it?
Really good.
All right. Let's try and see what we can do on the Josh one, okay?
Okay.
My problem is I can't really hear my guitar good enough. But anyway. I'm gonna try. Baby, why don't you go put your best dress on? Those high-heeled shoes you love to lose just as soon as the tunes come on. On second thought, just the way you're looking already driving me crazy. So baby, baby, why don't we just dance?
Yeah, baby, why don't we just dance?
That little bit of living room ain't gonna look like much. When those lights go down, we move the couch. It's gonna be more than enough for my two left feet and our two hearts beating Nobody's gonna see us going crazy. So baby, baby, why don't we just dance down the hall? Straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Baby, why don't we just dance?
Yeah, baby, why don't we just dance?
It might be me, but the way I see it, whole damn world is gone crazy. So baby, baby, why don't we just dance down the hall? Straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Baby, why don't we just dance? Oh, I said, baby, baby, why don't we just dance? Oh, I said, baby, baby, why don't we just dance?
You should follow up with your George Strait dancing song.
Oh,
I just want to dance with you. Hold you in my arms one more. That's what they invented dancing for. I just want to dance with you.
Or you could just do it. That was great, Dad.
I could do it, you know.
Yeah.
But George is already sending me the jeans all the time now, so why should I?
Yeah.
Now I'll probably get a letter saying, you sing that song or no more jeans. No more jeans for you.
No jeans for you.
No jeans for you. He's got the good jeans.
Yeah.
George.
Yeah.
Good songs, and good jeans.
Yeah. That's all you need.
But he looks pretty woebegone in that last thing he put on the YouTube.
No.
Because the big, you know, the big guys are picking on him. Because he's old now. He's kind of wrinkled.
Yeah.
Getting wrinkly. That's a problem when you got a real pretty face when you're young.
Yeah.
You don't get better looking like me.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Actually, I must have been kind of pretty because there was this one guy down in a bus station. No, a railroad. I don't know. I know it was New York. And I went in the can. I don't think I was at the toilet or whatever. Whatever. He said, looking good, hon. I went, looking good, hon? What the hell? I'm out of here. That's New York City, son. It was kind of like Midnight Cowboy.
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't go there for that. Okay. What's this here? A little big. Oh, well, I'll say that after. That's really good. Oh, I told you last night about selling your songs, right?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't been able to do it, right? I'll be able to sell Living on the Edge of a Tear, though.
Yeah, I think so.
No, you don't remember me telling you last night in the show?
No.
Well,
tell me again.
I think you were having a psychedelic experience.
Maybe.
I said I haven't been able to sell your songs.
Oh, I
And I
see
said,
what
do you know why?
Because you haven't tried.
Yeah, because I haven't tried.
I remember now.
Yeah.
It's I good remember anyway. Now.
It was good last night anyway, but getting old now. But these things never die, you know? These things go on. You realize that, like, they could go on for a long time.
Yeah.
The heavier the crap I say, probably the longer they'll make it.
Yeah.
We could sing like Bob Dylan as long as we said something really heavy.
Yeah.
It gives them the staying power. All right, Mom.
We got a lot of songs in this set.
I guess that means we got to get on with it.
This next one is in the key of C. And, what is this, Tim McGraw?
Well, let's just stay right here, okay?
Okay. Is this Tim McGraw?
Yep. Don't you remember peas in a pep, peanuts in a bottle at 10, 2, and 4, old fried bologna sandwich, mayo and tomato, sitting around that table It don't happen much anymore. It's gotten too complicated. It's all way overrated. I like the old and outdated way of life. Back when a hoe was a hoe, coke was still in cold. You know, crack's what you were doing. You were smoking crack back when a screw was a screw. Get that wrong. Wind's all that blew. And you know when you said I'm down with that, it meant you had the flu. I miss back when. You know I miss back when. Oh, I miss back when. I love my record. Black, shiny vinyl. Kicks and pops and a white noise. Oh man, they sounded fine. Oh, I had my favorite station. One to play them all. Country, soul, rock and roll. What happened to those times? We're reading street slang for the dummy. Cause they put pop in my country. I want more for my money. We was back when a hoe was a hoe. Coke was telling coke. And you know crack's what you were doing. You were cracking jokes back when a screw was screw. Wind was all that blew. And you know the wind you said I'm down with that meant you had the flu. I miss back when. Oh, you know I miss back when. I miss back when. The records?
Yep.
Miss back when. You know I miss back when. We all miss back when. Oh, we miss back when. Oh, yeah. We miss back when, like when George Jones was singing. And Anne Murray was singing this too. Mm-hmm. Only Anne sang, "He thinks I still care." And George sang, "She thinks I still care."
Oh, clever.
Yeah. But, you know, I'm not sure. I think I heard it from George first, yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
But I thought, well, Annie, she's pretty good at taking the good songs.
Yep.
Seen her on TV the other day. She wouldn't sing. They wanted her to sing, but she's just kind of like a business person goes around now and promotes her like good deeds.
Yeah.
Hospitals or something. I don't know what it was.
Oh, that's cool.
Something in Nova Scotia, you know.
Ah.
Yeah. That's good. By the Lord, Harry, you know that my middle daughter, you'd know her, right?
Mm-hmm. I know her. I know of her.
She had a little boy just a little while ago. And, you know, they went through this whole grueling experience of picking his name.
Mm-hmm.
And his name came out to be Harry. Well, I want to tell you something now. I don't think Ginger even knows this.
Mm-hmm.
But one of my mom's favorite things was "By the Lord, Harry." Everything was "By the Lord, Harry." All right?
Aww.
You think it's coming through?
Probably, yep.
Whew. Weird, eh?
Coming through the radio waves.
Weird. You know, because I thought it was a rather weird name.
Yeah, random.
Never had a Harry in a family before. Because
We're
not hairy people. Well, maybe his dad is.
Yeah.
I don't know. I've never seen him.
Not super.
He can't be that hairy because he got so burnt.
Yeah.
Do hairy guys still burn? There's got to be a lot of shade in the trees.
Yeah.
Although I've seen them on the back.
The hairs.
Really a lot on the back, you know. They shave. Some of the shave. You know, this is what's weird. People, all kinds of people around the world have mistaken me for Robin Williams,
mm-hmm.
right? And he was about like a hairy as an ape.
Yeah.
He was like a hairy.
Yeah.
Because like we were very similar. He's stocky, shorter, stocky, right?
Mm-hmm.
Shorter than me.
Mm-hmm.
But just like a fur ball of hair. And me, kind of no hair.
Yeah.
Looks like you don't care that I have no hair.
I'm off on a tangent about Robin
Williams.
Okay,
that's right.
In my head.
That's good. Paul, do you think you can remember this? This is, I got to tell you about this. Listen to me, Mama, because I'm always on the edge of a tear. Just because I asked a friend about her. Just because I spoke her name somewhere. Just because I rang her number by mistake today. She thinks I still care. So if she's happy thinking I still need her, let that silly notion bring her cheer. Oh, how could she ever be so foolish? Oh, where would she get such an idea? Just because I haunt the same old places where the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I saw her then went all to pieces, she thinks I still care. She thinks I still care. How could she be so foolish? Yeah. Living on the edge of a tear. Did I say that?
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I meant it too, didn't I?
Yeah.
Put up or shut up, right? Put up or shut up, and here we go again. Same old horse shit. Can you hit that off there for me? I'll just leave you with the old damn thing.
Right. I'll get it.
All right. So what are you singing tonight, Billie Holiday of country music?
I'm going to sing that George Strait song you talked about.
Well, I got it off. I got the hat off. Now, what are you... What are you singing? Did you mumble it into the mic?
I did.
What was the mumble?
I'm going to sing the George Strait song you told me to sing.
Oh. Oh, that's good. Everybody likes I Won't Dance With You.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Why not?
That's like at the beginning. I Want to Dance With You. That's long before and not many go to She Thinks I Still Care. But you could end up there.
Yeah.
Because he seems to have the feeling, he seems to be sensitive. I won't dance with you, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then, you know, and then she takes advantage of him a few years.
Yeah. Get out of here.
Hey, you know what those are, Mo? Reality sandwiches.
Hesitate be too shy, way too late. I don't care what they say other lovers do. I just wanna dance with you. I got a feeling that you got a heart like mine. So let it show, yeah, let it shine. If we had the chance to make one heart of two, I just wanna dance with you. I wanna dance with you. Twirl you all around the floor. That's what they invented dancing for. I just wanna dance with you. I wanna dance with you. Hold you in my arms once more. That's what they invented dancing for. I just wanna dance with you. I got you looking at me when I looked at you. Yes, I did. Ain't that true? You won't get embarrassed by the things I do. I just wanna dance with you. Now the boys are playing softly and the girls are too. And so am I, and so are you. If this was a movie, we'd be right on cue. I just wanna dance with you. I wanna dance with you. Twirl you all around the floor. That's what they intended dancing for. I just wanna dance with you. I wanna dance with you. Hold you in my arms once more. That's what they invented dancing for. I just wanna dance with you. Yeah, that's what they invented dancing for. I just wanna dance with you. I just wanna dance with you. I just wanna dance with you. I just wanna dance with you.
I wanna dance with you. Whirl, you in. Whirl, that's pretty close to whirl.
Hold on.
Remember last night I was telling you I'm going whirling?
Yeah, just talking.
Yeah, get that, will you?
Yeah.
Going whirling and surfing.
Yeah.
Because I was listening to the guys about the spaces. The spaces in between the molecules.
Mm-hmm.
Sounded like God to me.
Yeah.
And then I was looking at the whirling dervishes. Are they Muslim? That's Muslim, isn't that? Whirling dervishes?
It's like Turkish or something, I thought.
Well, that'll be Muslim.
Oh. Interesting.
That's what's so funny. Because you know the Russian Jews,
yeah,
they own, you know, the media and pretty much,
mm-hmm.
they own the media and the healthcare and all that,
mm-hmm.
and they want to sell their pharmaceuticals, right?
Mm-hmm.
Their biggest seller, their biggest ad, is an Arab, is a Muslim.
Huh.
You know who it is?
Who?
And I can see the big dudes sitting up on Friday night drinking, because I used to do it with them, right? Laughing like hell about this Arab that's yeah. selling all our dope.
Yeah.
You know who it is?
Who is it?
Dr. Oz. he's a Turk.
Yeah.
Yeah, Muslim Turk. You don't think they're laughing about that? Because then he does it so well, too, so subtly. You know, he acts like a goody two-shoes, like he's going to tell you all the good things. But the big punch in all his stuff is get into your doctor. And they say something like 80% of the people that watch him are on sleeping pills. He's doing a pretty good job. How come you're giving me this one? Better
because
one?
Because I think it's better. I think this is...
All right. Have I said enough then? Did I hurt anybody? Well, they're all rich and famous, right?
Yeah.
And they might deserve what I'm saying.
Yeah.
As well. Hold.
You just need a little sack. Oh, sorry.
I just want to dance with you. Hey, wait a minute. I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. That's up too low.
That's good.
What's that other one? There's another one. Lineman for the county. And there's, by the time I get the pins, she'll be rising. Something about a postman knocking at your door. Oh, no, that's not right.
So anyway.
It's you just hear the phone. Keep on ringing. Now it's going to go to something really off the wall. No wall. Yeah, that's about it. That's all. By the time I get to Phoenix, Ma. Come on, playing cowbell.
Really, really good, Dad.
No, I'm doing good.
Well thought out tribute.
Well, we did that at the beginning with the I'll Fly Away, right?
Yeah.
Is that what we did?
Yeah.
I'll Fly Away?
Yeah.
Forgot a couple verses, didn't I?
Maybe they didn't notice.
No. I know, that's what everybody says to do.
Yeah.
Budging dodge.
Yeah. Budging and dodging.
Well, the verses I sang were I wrote those verses.
Yeah.
Maybe my ego purposely left out the verse that comes from the original.
Let's sing a Honky Tonk Blues.
Hell, at my home on the rural ride, told my pappy I was stepping down to get the honky tonk blues. Hell, honky tonk blues. I said, Lord, I got on. Got the honky tonk blues.
Yeah, Lord, I got on. I got the honky tonk blues.
Well, down on city life, it really got me down. I got a honky tonk blues. Hey, a honky tonk blues. I said, Lord, I got on. Got the honky tonk blues.
Yeah, Lord, I got on. I got the honky tonk blues.
I took my word underneath my arm. Honky tonk blue. I lose the honky tonk blue. But I said, Lord, I got on. Got the honky tonk blue. But I said, Lord, I got on. Got the honky tonk blue. Hey, little thing that you say and do, boy, making me wonder. Be with ya, hurry on, it's a crazy feeling. I know, got me reeling, so glad that you're revealing your love over me. Rev on, tell me, not to be lonely, tell me that you love me only, rev on me. Oh, got me feeling, I'm so glad you're leaning your love over me. Rev on, tell me not to be lonely, tell me that you love me only, rev on for me. Rave on and get out of my ear. That's the Buddy Holly song. Yes, sirree. Taking you back to 1957. There. Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs down here at station GHRT. Where, oh, last night I was saying RIBDTV, but I better be careful. I might get sued or something.
Yeah.
Down here at station G, moment I'm by hiding them. Is there somebody I can do it so they can fill it in with whatever station gives us the most money?
Yeah.
They'll do it, right?
They'll overdub it.
They'll take it out and put in NBC.
Yeah.
Woo! I just watched my language
and
my racial overtones. Speaking of racial overtones, I got something. Okay, no, we'll sing another song first, okay?
Okay.
But I did have something to say about it.
I bet you
do. I thought it was pretty good.
Huh? Okay.
Shut up, Molly. You're picking on me. Now listen. Oh, no.
I'm just showing doubt.
Am I on B right now?
Yep.
I was sitting there, selling turns off a flatbed truck, crunching on the poor ground when she pulled up. Must have been thinking, this is where rednecks come from. Yeah, Hollywood written on her license plate. Lost and looking for the interstate. Needing directions, I was a man for the job. Tore way up yonder past the caution line. Little country store with an old Coke sign. Stop in and ask Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. And then he left, we'll take you to the interstate. And he right, we'll bring you right back here to me. Sitting there, thinking about her pretty face, kicking myself for not catching her name. I threw my hat and thought, you fool, could have been love. Oh, I knew my old truck couldn't run her down. She probably didn't like me anyhow. I watched her disappear into a cloud of dust. She went way up yonder past the caution line. Little country store and old Coke sign. To stop in and ask Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. Then he left, we'll take you to the interstate. But he right, we'll bring you right back here to me. Is this Georgia he playing tricks on me? Or am I really seeing what I think I see? The woman of my dream coming back to me. She went way up yonder past the caution light. I don't know why, but something just felt right. When she stopped and asked Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea, Mama gave her a big old glass and sent her right back here to me. Oh, thank God for good directions. Thank God for Mama, and thank God for good direction. Turnip green. I had to put my hat back because I look too, I look more outlaw country when it's down.
Yeah.
That was a Hayseed song. Mm-hmm. See, so I got to teach you about this now. This is cool. It's called Ambiance.
Mm-hmm.
Wardrobe, makeup, ambiance. It's like looking right for the song that you're singing.
Yeah.
You know, like I always look right for, say, Living on the Edge of a Tear. But yet I laugh so much. Way more than the people that aren't living on the edge of a tier.
Higher highs, lower lows.
Huh?
Higher highs, lower lows.
Oh. Okay. No, I don't really go that much different. Mm. I go up and down a little, but not a lot. No. I wouldn't say so. It's all at a fairly reasonable plateau. And it just kind of goes along up there.
Yeah.
Not like Mr. Jones. You know, what's his name? The good-looking guy. Got gray hair now, but he's still good-looking.
Oh, man.
I always forget walking his along name. The roof
yeah.
on his cowboy boots.
Pretty Woman. He's in Pretty Woman. Richard Gere.
Richard Gearbox. Right. Now, listen. No, I don't know if he's a gearbox. He's a Buddhist. Whatever he is. He played that Manic Depressive.
Yeah.
Big time Manic Depressive. He's like walking along on the rooftops in cowboy boots.
Mm-hmm.
Can't kill him.
Yeah.
And then he's in that corner of a nuthouse cell. Just, oh my God. Oh my God. That's bad. You're bipolar, but you're not that. No, that's really rough, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm bipolar. But, you know, they don't want to take the drugs because the high is so good. They just can't forget about that. I'm going to get out of this.
Mm-hmm.
I know this is really bad, but when I come out, oh, man, I'll be back up on that roof in about 5 minutes.
Dad, is it funny if I say I'm bipolar? I like both male and female polar bears.
That's pretty good, but this is also good. Okay, I'll tell you after this song, okay?
Okay.
We'll do this song.
Okay.
Or do we need to run these two into each other?
Maybe.
Okay, then should I tell you right now?
Yeah.
Or should I tell you?
Tell me after.
Really?
Tell me now.
Yeah, we're going through a bunch of sadness now.
Mm-hmm.
Well, not country club, really.
Just get on with it, tell me now.
Oh, I tried some of that kratom the other day. Have you ever heard of this kratom?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah.
Once or twice.
Sort of like coffee, you know? It comes from a coffee plant. It's weird.
Mm-hmm.
The pharmaceuticals are trying to make it illegal, you know.
Yeah.
Because it'll do a lot of things that the pharmaceuticals do. But I tried some, and right away, it was like 15, 20 minutes. I had a terrible craving for crayfish and watching Tom Cruise and Tom Hanks shows. I just sat there all afternoon eating crayfish, watching Tom shows. Kratom.
Pretty roundabout joke. It's pretty Burnside, Dad.
Is it?
It's pretty Burnside.
I don't think it's that bad, Mom.
It's not that bad, but it's getting there.
Whatever. It'll be better next time. I'll make it better next time somehow. Okay, never mind all of that. Just listen to this song. I want to do it lower, Mom.
Do whatever you want.
Okay, let's go down. Ready to go?
Yeah.
I'll go even lower because I want you to be able to hear me, Ma.
Mm-hmm.
Cold fog bird beer just ain't no good. We're jealous. I try it night after night. You're in someone else's arms down here in Dallas. Does bold words ever cross your mind?
Does bold words ever cross your mind?
Jeans. Darling, while you're busy, burning bridges, burn one for me if you get time. Good memories, they don't fade so easy. Does bold words ever cross your mind?
Does bold words ever cross your mind?
You left me here to be with him down in Dallas. And I know it hurt you at the time. I wonder now if it makes any difference. And this word ever cross your mind. This forward ever, this forward ever, this forward ever cross your mind. Well, that sure crossed my mind when I looked down and saw that I was supposed to be doing country club. Oh, I got the giggles now, Ma.
Yep.
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
Into medical sucking. What the hell does that mean? Into, oh, no, that's where I want to invest. You know, because I'm always talking against medical science and research.
Yep.
But it's the skin, Ma.
Yeah.
I'm going to put money into the skin part.
Yeah.
And the, but they, I got to be the first guy to get it.
Yeah.
Yeah, my daddy told me not to be a muscle man.
Mm-hmm.
No, he said, because when your muscle man get old.
Yeah.
Doesn't look good.
Yeah.
So I didn't do it. It's like nature.
Yeah. That's nature. I saw it on the TV.
I did a little bit after I got older. It was really good, too. I highly recommend it. I got our biggest show is Gyms or Package Deals.
Yeah.
You betcha.
Yeah.
It's a beauty. 15 million views. 90 minutes long. Anyway, it's
so
time.
Truth mostly.
It's time for Travis Tritt.
Yeah.
Yeah. He used to sing down. Now he sings about soup. Sings a lot about soup. What brand of soup is he selling?
Campbell's.
He's gonna have a good soup today. He's making the soup. What is that? That's great. It's gonna be a great day to be alive. Yes, it is. Send me some jeans, Travis. Everything will be okay.
So, no, he can send us soup.
Oh, he can probably send us something big because his family would probably send us cotton or something.
Mm.
It's a big, big, rich family from the South.
Maybe they
got Tennessee whiskey.
They can just send George the cotton, and he can make the jeans.
Right. I can get the trucks going from Travis's cotton plantation over to George's jean mill.
Yeah.
And then a straight direct truck up to the Northwest.
Yeah.
I'll send him right up and sell him up in Alaska, I think.
Yeah.
We'll go up there and do a concert. Get it all stimulated. Jeans. George Strait jeans. Free. Not from me, free. From me, you pay.
We should get Toby Keith to send us burgers.
Well, I don't think they'd last.
Eh.
That'd be a pretty good truck. Real fast. I got to send them by air.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just drop them down with a little parachute.
I don't want Toby Keith's burgers. If I did, I'd go down to Las Vegas, play the Strip. Yeah, we could sell more than Elvis. Could we?
Took a double take out on the interstate.
Oh, okay. Okay. I took a double state take on the interstate. Saw her making eyes at me. Well, that freaked me out when you did that.
Followed her down to the clubhouse drive,
past the pool and the 18th green. In a parking lot, says mighty hot, and maybe I could buy you a beer. She said, I'm glad you asked, I'm gonna have to pass, cause only members are allowed in here. Hey, I'm a member of a country club. The country music is what I love. I drive a little electric truck. I do my drinking from a Dixie cup. Hey, I'm a bona fide dancing fool. I shoot a mighty main game fool. Hey, honky tonk roadside pub. I'm a member of a country club.
A honky tonk roadside pub. He's a member of a country club.
Oh Lord, you look so inviting. I thought it might be exciting for a woman with a limousine. They were riding around in a beat-up truck with a man in worn-out jeans.
It's 5 o'clock on Friday night.
It's where the fun begins. And don't you worry about your reputation, cause you can tell all your friends. Now I'm good from Georgia.
That I'm a member of a country club.
Country music is what I love. I drive a little electric truck. I do my drinking from the Dixie cup. Hey, I'm a bona fide dancing fool. I shoot a mighty main game pool. I ain't a honky tonk or roadside pub. I'm a member of a country club. I ain't a honky tonk or roadside pub. I'm a member of a country club. At any honky tonk or roadside pub, we're all members of a country club. I didn't want to get it out of the muscle memory. Doing it properly. If I put it in wrong, it'll come out wrong because you know it's got to be in all. Everybody's in it, whatever that's called. Now listen to me, because I was mentioning Griffin, Georgia in there.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's where Travis used to play for weeks at a time, right there in Griffin, Georgia.
Yeah.
That's a suburb of Atlanta.
Yeah.
Yeah. Could go on for a lot of country clubs there.
Yeah.
I used to deliver fish to a country club.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Top of the line. Sophisticated.
Ooh.
University club.
Ooh.
There was a university club, and there was a, oh, God, engineers club.
Oh, God.
And there was a Vancouver club. And these places, when I got older, and I got into the a bit of a little industrial magnet,
mm-hmm.
I was. It's true.
Yeah.
Now, listen. They took me down there. They wanted me to join their clubs and everything. Because, you know, most of them are, like, from money.
Mm-hmm.
I was, like, from poverty. I'd, like, done what they... Like, I was a gunslinger.
Yeah. Yeah.
I didn't like them.
No.
No. They had nice views.
Yeah.
Nice booze. Everything was really nice.
Mm-hmm.
Really nice.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
But just like an undertone of loathing throughout the whole thing.
Men, too. A lot of men.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Whatever. Okay. Have I said everything that I got to say? Toes. Yeah. Never mind. Living on the edge of a tear.
Living on the edge of your rear.
Right here. Right here. Yeah, I got these things coming up all the time. So, where are you going to live?
On the edge of a tear.
You're laughing at me.
I am.
Okay. I know it's not just because I asked a friend about her, but that was the last real sad one I sang.
Yeah. I don't pick up the mail.
Oh, my God. I don't pick up the mail. I don't answer the phone. I don't answer the door, I just as soon be alone. I don't get this place up, I just keep the lights down. I don't live in these rooms, I just rattle around. I'm just a ghost in this house. I'm just a shadow upon these walls, quietly as a mouse I haunt these halls. I'm just a whisper of smoke, I'm all left two hearts on fire. That once been out of control, you took my body and soul. Just a ghost in this house.
I'm just a ghost in this house.
Oh, I don't mind if it rains. Well, I don't care if it's clear.
I don't mind staying in, 'cause there's another ghost here. She sits down in your chair, oh, she shines with your light. And she lays down her head on your pillow at night. I'm just a ghost in this house. I'm just a shell of a man I was, living proof of the damage that heartbreak does. I'm just a whisper of smoke. I'm all set to hearts on fire. That one's burned out of control. You took my body and soul. I'm just a ghost in this house. Just a ghost in this house. Just a ghost in this house. Living on the edge of a tear.
That's hard to do that. You know. Quit laughing at me. Do you think I got the paranoia? So I always think you're laughing at me.
I'm laughing with you.
You're laughing with me. He's going to be sleeping with me in about 3.5 seconds because he looks like you just woke him up and he's freaked out.
He's okay.
Okay.
Oh, he's so cute.
Did I sing "Some Right Morning When This Life Is Over"? I sing it. Some right morning when this life is over, I won't fly away to a home on our celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'm gonna fly away. Oh, glory. I'll fly away in the morning when I die. Hallelujah, bye and bye. I'm gonna fly away. Oh, when I kiss these earthbound life goodbye, I'm gonna fly away. Just like a bird from the prisons in my mind, I'm gonna fly away. I'm gonna fly away, oh glory. I'm gonna fly away
in the morning
when I die. Hallelujah, bye and bye. I'm gonna fly away. Just a few more weary days and nights. I'm gonna fly away to a land where joys will never end. I'm gonna fly away. And I'm gonna fly away. Oh, glory. I'm gonna fly away. Hallelujah, bye and bye. I'm gonna fly away. I'm gonna fly away. I'm gonna fly away. Oh, Lord. That's it. Oh, wait, okay. Walking in the sunshine. Sing a little sunshine song. Yeah, you're all put a smile on your face and says there's nothing wrong. You got to think about a good time after a long time ago. Think about forgetting about your worries and your woes. Walking in the sunshine.
Sing a little sunshine song. Oh, la 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 dee oh. Whether the weather be rain or snow, Britain can make it real. A snowy pasture, a green and grassy field. Let's all go walking in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. Go on, put a smile upon your face as if there's nothing wrong. Oh, think about a good time that you had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about your worries and your woes. Walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. So let's all go walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. Yep, he's a goner. He's flown away, Mom. The sunny man is flown. Oh, his eye opened.
Hey.
All right. Well, you've been locked in these broiler room studios with the really big old time radio medicine show, the little podcast. What is it? A honky tonk recording session from where? From Sam Hill. Keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the punny papers and have a good one down at the old Dolce Vita. What is a Dolce Vita? Ah, one. Good one.
Two.
Dolce. Hey. Whatever. Twice a.m.